In today's class, we are going to learn time and work related problems. These types of questions are commonly asked for aptitude tests. First question is, A can do a piece of work in 20 days. A can do a piece of work in 20 days, while B can do the same in 30 days if they are doing it alone. A can do the work in 20 days and B can do the same work in 30 days. Find the time required to do it together. If they are doing it together, what will be the time taken? Okay, so for that we are using product by sum. Okay, that is, A can do a piece of work in 20 days and B in 30 days. Okay, so you have to write 20 into 30 by 20 plus 30. Okay, 20 into 30 by 20 plus 30. So you will get 600 divided by 50. Okay, and 60 by 5, you will get 5 is a 5, 5 to say 10. So you will get the time required is 12 days. Okay, so that is the answer. That is, A can do a piece of work in 20 days while B can do the same work in 30 days. Find the time required to do it together. If they are doing it together, what will be the time taken? Time required. So product by sum. A into B divided by A plus B. So A takes 20 days. So 20 into 30 divided by 20 plus 30. Okay. So number of days taken will be 12 days. Okay. Here's the second question. A, B and C can do a piece of work in 6, 12 and 24 days respectively. If they work together, how many days they need to complete it? That's the question. So same way how we have done in the previous question. Here, three persons are there, A, B and C. Okay. So first you have to solve for A and B, how we have done in the last question, that is A into B divided by A plus B, and you will get 4 days. 6 and 12 are the number of days. Okay. Then, for finding it with C, you have to take A plus B plus C. That is, A plus B is considered as 1. Okay, same, single person. So, A plus B plus C. That is, A plus B into C divided by A plus B plus C. A plus B, we have found 4 days. Okay. So, for A plus B, you have to substitute 4. 4 into 24. 24 is for C. So, 24 divided by 4 plus 24. And the number of days required is 3 and 3 by 7. Okay. That is, A, B and C are there. Consider, first solve for A and B. And then solve for A and B and C. Okay, so now in the second case, A and B is considered as one person, single person. Okay, so A plus B. Now you have having the you are having the answer. A plus B is 4. So 4 plus 4 into 24 divided by 4 plus 24. And you will get 3 and 3 by 7. Okay. Here is a third question for you. 10 men can do a work in 15 days. In how many days 15 men will do the same work? It is very simple method. number of men, that is 10, okay? 10 into number of days of the first case, that is 10 men and 15 days, equate with 15 men and this is what x is, you have to find the number of days because the same work they are doing. So if 10 persons are doing the work, they need 15 days. And if 15 persons are there, how many days they need to do the same work? So you can equate it. Okay. So 10 into 15 is equal to 15 into x. Let the day be x. So x is equal to, you know, 10 into 15 divided by 15. So the answer is 10 days. Okay. Now the fourth question, 10 men are doing a work for 16 days and for 5 hours. Here one more hour is also added. So 5 hours are there. How many days will be required if the same work is done by 20 men for 8 hours? That is 10 into number of men into number of days into number of hours is equal to same work. So you can equate them. Okay. Second set, 20 men and 8 hours, and you have to find the number of days. So x you will get 5 days. Here the hour is also added. Fifth question, A and B when work together takes 6 hours to complete a work. Okay, when they work together, they need 6 hours to complete the work. If A alone takes 10 hours, if A is doing it alone, he takes 10 hours. Find the time taken by B to complete it. That is, if both of them are doing it together, if they are doing, they need 6 hours. If A is doing it alone, he needs 10 hours. And we have to calculate the time for B alone. Okay. So here you have to follow the formula product divided by difference. So product is, for A alone it is 10, and then into, for A and B it is 6. So 10 into 6 divided by difference, 10 minus 6. 10 minus 6 is 4. Okay, so 3 and this 2, and then 2 and 10, you will get 5. So 5 into 3 is 15. Okay, this will be the answer, 15 hours. So that's it. Okay, that is, if A and B, when doing the work together, they need 6 hours to complete it. If A alone needs 10 hours, find the taken by B alone. So the time taken by B for the same work, if he is doing it alone, we have to do product divided by difference. So 10 is there for A alone and 6 is for A and B. So 10 into 6 divided by 10 minus 6. 10 minus 6 is 4, right? So while solving, you will get 15 hours. So here is a question for you. If 18 planters plants 900 plants in 10 days, how many planters will be required to plant 600 plants in 12 days? So here 900 is the work to be done. 660 is also the work to be done. So always the work we are writing in the denominator. Okay. So 18 planters and 10 days divided by the work 900. And then same, how many planters they are asking. Okay. So you have to equate it, 12 days and 900 planters we have to find, so that is x and work done is 660. So you will get the answer as 11 planters x. Okay, by solving you'll get 11 planters. So if work is given, it should come in the denominator. In some cases, work they will say, that is the second case is doing twice the work of the first case. In some cases they will ask like that. That is, the second case is doing twice the work of the first case. Okay, so you have to consider the first case work as 1, and then the second case you have to consider it is twice. So 2 into 1 is 2. If thrice means into 3. Okay. In today's class, we have gone through some time and work related problems. So these type of questions are commonly asked in aptitude tests. At least 2 to 3 questions will be there. Hope it was clear for you. Thank you.